What's up, guys? It's Super Mojado here. Just wanted to invite you real quick to join us in the ETO Podcast tonight, 9 p.m. Eastern Time, 6 Pacific. We're going to be talking about Rodolfo Pizarro, very close to joining the MLS. Yes, another Mexican player joining the MLS. And it's very interesting that the teams, the MLS teams, are now bringing more and more Mexicans to the league. We know that it's a very good strategy, marketing-wise. I think it's very good. But now it's also young players coming to the league. I think it's only going to make the league more and more competitive. So it's a good a win-win for the MLS and the Mexican players, of course. You know, they go where the money is. And that's every player now. So it's very interesting. I like it. And we're also going to be talking about Jornada 4, Week 4 of Liga MX. Las Chivas, they're not convincing anyone. You know, Tena's strategy is not working. I don't know what's going on. They have the players, great players. Yeah, maybe they have a couple injuries. And just bad refs and bad decisions. But it doesn't matter. There's no excuses. They have to start playing better, you know. They have a great team. Anyways, America, you know, a bad start. They lost 3-1 to Juarez this weekend. And I don't know, Piojo also is not doing good. So we're going to see, we're going to be talking about this. And the game of the week, Cruz Azul versus Toluca in La Bombonera. They also visited Toluca. They La Cruz Azulearon one more time. They were winning 3-2. They tied in the last minute. It's not good. But anyways, it was a great game. A lot of goals, 3-3. So come join us. And again, 9 p.m. Eastern Time, 6 Pacific. And send us your messages through our social media platforms. I am Super Mojado Oficial in Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook and Twitter. So send us your questions, messages, and we'll read them on live. And so until then.